But if you've got a short putt, then any tip can do, because I think one of the biggest things I see with most amateurs is that they're looking before they even put it to the ball.
No question.
If you watch Tiger, you see he had so many putts, and he was working with Nick Fowler for so many years, he had so many putts, and really listen for the ball to go in the hole, rather than sort of trying to coax it in with your eyes.
Oh, for sure. This is when people their attention is trying to make the putt in the hole. They're almost not even looking at the stroke, looking at it. They're just like, they can't almost putt fast enough. They're so, it's like, they're like this.